All right, the GET girls also in action, hosting Westby. First half, Westby moving the ball around. Aubrey Jothan getting an open look for a long two. Norsemen take a two-point lead. Now later, Shania Kirky dishes to Cadence Simmons on the baseline. Simmons, she's good for a long two. The game staying close, but Westby would start to pull away from there. A long pass that sets up Jothan down low for two more. Westby pulls away for a 63-18 win.